lost in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not crazy. I did not just show you random pictures of a garbage can, a box full of stuff, a bowl of cereal. But it's ceramic, which is crazy. What you see right here is it looks like a wooden box with a bunch of tools in it. Well, Victor Spinski is not afraid to pour hundreds of hours into a project because he knows it's going to work out perfect. Now, one of his biggest things that he really likes would be lustres. Like, he really loves silver lustres because you can tell it works. The zoomed up picture of that picture I just showed you shows this. It just showed up of the wrench, and it's kind of hard to see that it's on paper, but you can see how shiny it is over here, and those are silver lustres. But this one right here is another one he made. It's called Medusa, right there. It's a snake, and it's got a piece of gold in it, and that would be his gold lustres that he uses. He doesn't just use or make found objects. What he also does is that he'll make inventions. This is a picture of Victor with one of his inventions. Now, I'm not sure what it's called because the website never actually said, but this would be one of them. This one is semi-functional. It's got a little drawer right here, and then over here it's got a hole in it, so this would be kind of like a mug. He's on the top 10 list of the best ceramic artists ever. It says that he was known for his replication of non-ceramic objects with his ceramic creation. So everything I just showed you, how unbelievable it is, it's made out of clay. Now, one of my favorite pieces is this. It's a bowl of cereal with a foot. Not Jim, that's not cereal. Okay, this over here, this is supposed to be a coffee cup and that creamer cup. This is supposed to be, I guess, a ceramic bowl. It's got peanuts and it's got a football on. And I just think it's hilarious because he always puts so much comment into his work. In doing my research, I found a man who wrote an essay about Victor. And in this essay, he had actually interviewed him. Victor had told him the story of how he had sold a trash can at a sold-out show, and the man who bought the piece wanted him to make a couple changes to it. So he puts in his car and he drives to his hometown where his shop is, and he thinks, oh, I don't really want to do it now, do I? But he's having problems with the sanitation company. Now he decides to pull a little prank on them. At this point, he does what any sane person would do. He does is he puts this seemingly real trash can on the curb with the rest of the trash, right? And this garbage man pulls up and he looks like he's had a pretty rough night of partying. And he can't get the lid off. He's like trying to get the lid off and he's having a hard time, and he finally gets it off. And then he like tries to empty out the trash, but he can't get the trash out because it's not real. And so he starts banging it against the side and the whole thing shatters. And all the while, Victor is behind this bush taking photo. He's like banging the trash can and it just shatters. And the look on this guy's face is like, what in the world just happened? Another story, he had sold a piece and it looks like a cardboard box full of ceramic trash is what it is. And the cleaning lady at his office had picked it up, thrown it in the dumpster. So the man, he's like, well, I just paid a whole bunch of money for that box, I'm not gonna just let it go in the trash. So this man, he rolls up his sleeves, he's like got a white collar job, and he goes in there and he's in the dumpster, he's digging around trying to find it, and his boss walks by.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, I'd leave it all. reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, you, ooh, adivido. Oh, to you, ooh, ooh, adivido. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go. Why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away.